So I'm sitting in the bathtub, and no, there will be no photos or video of this, deciding what I should do for a video. And I decided to do it on gratitude, because I've spent the day working with several people who are very grateful for where they're at in life and what they have in life. They've worked very hard for it. And a few people who are very ungrateful for what they have in life and where they're at in life. And as near as I can tell, and I know these people, they really haven't worked for anything. And I was just thinking about how grateful I am for my life. While I was thinking about how grateful I am for my life, I dropped my phone into the bathtub. And so I don't even know if this is recording. If it is recording, you'll know that dropping it into the bathtub and then fishing around for it like a bar of soap that keeps slipping out of your fingers is not a terminal thing for the phone. And if you're not hearing this, well, you don't even know about my conundrum. However, I am still grateful for my life and everything I have. By that I mean people, as well as possessions and circumstances and experiences. I'm Mark Archambault. You are somewhere along the road with me right now, and it is a great day.